God has given a son to us. Isaiah 9:6. God has given a son to us. Isaiah 9:6.
Follow me through, follow me through hell. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Hello, friends! I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. I'm so happy to see you today. This is my favorite time of year because I get to make some really special cupcakes. Would you like to see what I made today? Ta-da! I call them my show and tell cupcakes. I'm going to show them to you and you can tell me what you see on top. Can you tell me what you see? Yes! It's an angel! The angel reminds me of today's Bible story. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three, tell me a story. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a woman named Mary. God had an important message to tell Mary. Now, everybody put your hands up like you're holding a megaphone. Did God tell Mary the important message by shouting it with a megaphone? No, let's try again. Hold up your pretend phone. Did God tell Mary by calling her on the phone? Nope, God told Mary the message in an even more amazing way. God sent an angel to tell Mary the important message. Everybody say, wow, wow. God sent an angel to tell Mary the important message. Now, when Mary first saw the angel, she was afraid. Can you show me your afraid face? Yes, Mary was afraid. But then the angel said, "Do not be afraid, Mary. God is happy with you. God says you are going to have a baby. This baby will be God's son, and you will name him Jesus." Wow! The angel told Mary she is going to have a special baby named Jesus. Jesus is special because Jesus is God's son. Now that you know part of the true story of Christmas, it's your turn to show and tell what you know. When I show you a picture from today's story, I want you to tell me what you see. Ready? Can you tell me what you see? That's right! God sent an angel to tell Mary that she was going to have God's son, Jesus! And when you hear good news like that, you celebrate! Let me see your happy dance. Great job! Jesus is special because Jesus is God's son. That is something we can tell everyone. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, why is Jesus special?
Jesus is God's son. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, why is Jesus special?
Jesus is God's son. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.